Muharram is a blessed month with deep connections to Islam and great opportunities to grow closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through fasting, prayer, and worship. It marks a new year on the Islamic calendar, which started with the Hijrah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, even though it did not happen during Muharram. Let's reflect on and learn from the tawakkul, trust in Allah, which was displayed by Musa alayhi salam when he was saved from Fir'awn by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and by Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when he performed the Hijrah to Madinah. It is recommended to fast on the 9th and 10th days of Muharram, but if that cannot be done, then it is recommended to fast on the 10th and the 11th. The 10th day is Yom Ashura. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "The most excellent fast after Ramadan is God's month Al-Muharram, and the most excellent prayer after what is prescribed is prayer during the night." When asked about fasting on Yom Ashura, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "It expiates the sins of the preceding year." Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu said, "I never saw the Prophet seeking to fast on a day more preferable to him than this day, the day of Ashura, or this month, in essence the month of Ramadan." May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all the sincere efforts we make on this blessed day.